And guess what? We expect to be every bit that warm today, if not another degree or so, even hotter. So today, the finale of the excessive heat warning could be the pinnacle of the heat for a lot of us.